On February 14, 2014, Britain's Lizzie Yarnold wins her first of two consecutive Olympic women's skeleton gold medals in Sochi. She would later win the event in Pyeongchang in 2018 as well. She is the most successful British Winter Olympian and the most successful Olympic skeleton athlete of all time from any nation. She would also win the 2013-14 Skeleton World Cup.